A new investigation into the suspected chemical attack in Syria. U.S. officials say blood samples from victims of the attack show the presence of chemicals. Now investigations are searching to find out which chemicals. President Trump has so far threatened to retaliate with missiles, but Russia is a close ally of Syria and has warned the U.S. not to attack.